We know that the tempo of the game can be changed if you get three consecutive shutouts, but it starts with the first shutout and then compounding it on with good offense. I know we had three consecutive shutouts. I believe we had 7 points. We converted 7 points out of it. It was a really good way, especially when their two very good guards had played 20 minutes apiece in the first half. We really stepped on them, got away from them early, got some separation. And then we just, that really compounds. And I thought the bench came in and lifted us with their concentration level. But we really guarded well. They had 9 points, I think, at the 9-minute mark in the second half. So when you can, especially at home, when you can cut off the lane and stop their good shooters from getting clean looks, that's going to convert into good things. It's important to win at home. You've got to make sure your fans trust you. You've got to play hard. They'll come and watch unselfish play like we saw tonight, and teams that play exceptionally hard, especially translate on offense and rebounding.